cabin filter on the Renault Clio is on the passenger side. I'll show you now. It's behind this cover. You need to remove two screws like this one. It's going here. And the other one is up here. We press this one and this one. That's a brand new filter. There is two arrows that it has to face the driver, the passenger. This arrow and this arrow, they have to face the passenger. And how we fit it in. New filter is in position. Now we have to put this cover back like this. And back this screw. And that's it, how we fit the Renault Clio cabin filter.